on a dark desert highway. Cool wind in my hair. One smell of Kalitas rising up through the air. Up ahead in the distance, I saw a shimmering light. A gravity in my sago dim. I had to stop for the night. There she stood in the doorway with the mission bell. And I was thinking to myself, this could be heaven or this could be hell. And she lit up the doorway and she showed me the way. There were voices down the corridor. Thought I heard them say, welcome to the Hotel California. Such a lovely place, such a lovely face. Living it up at the Hotel California. And I'm telling you, you can find it here. Her mind is different and twisted. She's got the Mercedes Benz, she's got a lot of pretty, pretty boys that she calls friends. But if she dance in the courtyard, sweet summer sweat. Some dance to remember, some dance to forget. So I called up the captain, please bring me my wife. He said, we haven't had that spirit here since 1969. And still those voices were calling from far away. Wake you up in the middle of the night just to hear them say, welcome to the Hotel California. Such a lovely place, such a lovely place. Champagne on ice. And she said, we're all just prisoners here of our own device. In the master's chambers, they gathered for the feast. Stab it with their steely knives, but they just can't kill the beast. Last thing I remember, I was running for the door. I had to find a passage fast to the place I was before. Relax at the nightmare we are programmed to receive. You can check out anytime you like, but you can never leave.